Which way?
Come on.
Where is everyone? No guards?
They don't use this corner of the island. Look, Lev's boat. We have to catch up to him.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Abby!
Grabbing supplies. Just in case.
You know them?
I've seen them around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to. What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp. Follow me.
How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained for the combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight. Okay.
Where is everyone?
Off fighting. May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
We need to climb up there.
Through this.
The gate will be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Clear your mind. This is going to be a long night.
Remember, only through fear can we find our true strength.
I'm not ready. For the sake of your king and your land, you will be. When the time comes.
Thank you.
I think we're clear.
That was crazy.
We're getting close.